Hi, I'm Sang-Yo Shin with Keysight Technologies. The interest for 5G is very high, and many players provide a valuable input to upcoming 3GPP discussions by complementing the software simulation study and real data from trial system deployments. That's why I'm here for demonstration this in the GlobeCom in Washington, D.C. So today, I'm demonstrating a very advanced communication system simulation software, SystemVue, and 5G library running behind me. So today what I'm trying to do is combine key system components such as baseband modem, RF transceiver IC, and phased array antenna, and millimeter wave channel together in a single simulation cockpit. So here I have one example, the OFDM-based link level simulation at 28 gigahertz with beamforming process. Actually, I integrate 256 number of antenna array elements, and I created four different streams in different angle. So if I run the simulation, actually the signal goes from the bits to beams, as you can see from here. This is an analysis result. It is a very exciting simulation for the 5G link level simulation. Also, there are significant engineering challenges associated with using higher frequency band. The radio signal is less capable of penetrating the obstructions, and also the signal strengths getting lost from the atmospheric attenuation and also from the human body. So to address this type of the challenge, the 3GPP tried to develop the new channel motor supporting between 6 gigahertz up to 100 gigahertz. So this is the new channel motor set it up on 28 gigahertz with a urban micro street canyon scenario. So in this model, we generate the channel coefficients, and it generates into here. So in this display, we show a frequency response and impulse response of each path. So we also effectively connect this type of the simulation design software to the test and measurement instrument for fast prototyping and also system verification. So this was our 5G trial system design and validation solutions. So for more information, visit our website for the Keysight YouTube video. Thanks for watching.